Home from Hell. This is my playthrough of Final Fantasy 14. Okay, so we're gonna... Is the closest place I could teleport to this? Just here, but I don't have there. Okay. So I guess here I'm right up. The chocobo thing. I always forget what the, or rather I don't know how to pronounce the name of the plantings that use bad breath, but I know they're in like almost every Final Fantasy game, and I don't care what form they take, if they're supposed to be bigger than a character or smaller than a character, I do not like them. Which is what the thing like did the video though, so it's that one. But I don't like them because of the bad breath ability, which can, I don't know what it does in this game, but in previous games it confused paladins and poisoned you. And we duck to this guy. What possible new weapon? And he's in his underwear. Sort of. Okay. Sorry, I just should not be an honor set. Especially for big guys like that. He wants me to fight these guys? No, sorry, walk back. Here's a cake. That was easy. The only thing that could have made that easier is if I had an AoE attack, which I do not. Which I will complain about until I get an AoE attack. Just, you know. Let's see. That's a sword. That's for monks. That's a hammer. And that's the ones I have on. Grants a portion of physical damage into okay. Not sure what that does. I guess also this is a good time. Next. Thank you. So I think he knows nothing about fighting Titan and he's just giving us busy work. Oops. I mean, this guy's a little stronger than that. Okay, we have a bow, a wand, a little foot, a book, and a knife. Yeah, that should have tipped me off. I know I was just doing busy work. Thank you. Yeah, I just stunned a boulder. Dude, I have a bigger rock than you. Check it out. Are we kidding now? Didn't even see those guys. Okay, where's the... Head up and over. Try to ignore things for now. Nope. That includes fates. Here we go. Where's the giant crystal? auto-tuning, please wait. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.